Bureau on Highway was going to introduce the act. And last night, I still hadn't a clue as to how I was going to introduce it. So I thought I better do better than that, and so I thought for the last 24 hours, and I still don't have any idea how I'm going to introduce this act. I'm just going to give you seven little old ladies.
I'll be singing a little song here. Please don't break me because I'm as nervous as can be and I don't even know my own name really.
Oh.
Okay, well, sir. You don't know me. Oh dear, what can the matter be? Seven old lady locked in the lavatory. They were there from Sunday till Saturday. No one knew they were there. The first was the wife of a deacon in Dover, and though she was known as a bit of a rover, she liked it so much she decided to stay over, and nobody seemed to care. Inside to make herself comfy, but then she found out that she couldn't get her bum free. Maxwell, an old lady named Elizabeth Bender, was doing all right till a vagrant suspender got all twisted up in her feminine gender. She went to pass some super blue water, and the rising tide caught her, and nobody seemed to care. Seven old ladies locked in the lab.